Hello, guys!
Now we're back.
And welcome to a Let's Play of Dead Space 1, mainly.
Oh, right. He's doing, just try not to bother him this time, George, because this time he's doing a little video, as far as I can tell.
This time I'm going to do a new game on Dead Space. And with my two good friends, I'm talking with on Steam.
They hear us.
Earthbound Dark Snipe and John Michael. The one I played with Dark Shadow on Dragon Nest. From my Light Dark Blade 93 channel.
Can I be heard?
Well, anyways, this gameplay of a Let's Play of Dead Space, I'm going to get all the upgrades, upgrade all the weapons, get all the suits, even by beating the game, and doing New Game Plus. And then I'll probably get New Game Plus of the Darkness 2 done. I don't know when. Decisions, difficulty, hard, medium, easy.
Kick some butt, Zach.
Whatever, I'm doing it hard. Sounds wrong.
Sounds wrong.
Yes, they're right.
Hardcore for life.
Okay. And yes, the Shadow Play 93. So mainly, hopefully I don't scream like a little girl and shit myself. Or piss myself. And thank you, Electronic Arts, by making the Dead Space series. Hopefully I get to see more games from you guys in the future. But anyways. Matt. Zach Hammond. Get it? That's part of my nickname, though. Zach? Like, seriously?
I wish I could talk to you.
Shit, do.
I'm sorry.
Don't piss or shit, dude.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, don't mind the funny background.
It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Don't mind if it echoes.
Strange.
YOLO! Have fun, Zach.
Yeah.
How many times you watched that thing?
Really?
I really miss her.
Really?
Don't worry, we're almost there.
Hopefully I get to kill some necromorphs.
Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
What?
Alright, everyone, we're here.
They're gonna get me a hoog.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Oh, this sounds friendly. Shoot him in the face!
Deep space mining is a...
You had to blow the limbs off.
Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports.
Oh, I feel like I'm playing Resident Evil! Not.
No. Where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet wrecker in her class.
Yep.
And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Yep.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field.
Debris.
What's up, guys?
This is USG Ishimura. This is the emergency maintenance team on USG Helgoland responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You
really need to boost the signal if it powers low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Okay.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
Alright, you hear the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Oops.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, gave you an order.
Field's too strong!
Oh boy.
Is everyone okay?
You're good, solid.
Yeah, I know.
What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
Let's not talk about it right now.
If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side.
Oh.
Now settle down. Let's get to work.
I was enjoying myself by playing around with the agnol stick.
Alright, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
No comment.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Goody.
Hey, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
No comment.
Alright, we've still got a job to do.
Oh, I'm gonna love this. For you guys' information, this is a horror and survival game. So keep that in mind.
Zach, you just said horror.
Keep that in mind.
Horror.
Horror.
God damn it!
God damn it!
Ooh.
Ooh.
Make it. Give me that.
Make it. Give me that.
What?
There's
also the...
No.
Fuck.
Nope. You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Okay. What are you talking about, George? Oh, give me that! Give me that pulse rifle, come on! Motherfucker!
Because the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here.
I made a little nose of him.
Don't remind me.
Oh,
breadcrumbs.
Oh, breadcrumbs.
There's my weapons, thanks. open. Sesame. Sesame, please. Come on. I wanna stomp on shit. Come on. Not lame. Ooh, save point. Aw, son of a bitch.
Destroy them.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Wait, did you use a save point?
It should be a security detail.
No, it's on standby.
Yeah. It's on standby.
Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still alive. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Get that out of there.
Do I have to?
I
can't.
Then reboot the damn power.
I don't really want to.
Look, we all cooperate. We can figure
this out.
Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
I don't really want to, but I got it.
Hey, finally. Come on. Motherfucker.
Come on.
Safe. Okay. Now I'm satisfied. Okay. Open sesame, please. Fuck.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
Tram system's offline. Getting around can be.
Oh shit.
Air seems to be flowing again, that's a start.
Nah, shit. What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Knock him off!
What the hell?
I don't know, something's in the room with us.
Please! Over fire!
Oh, shit!
motherfucker! Holy shit! 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 Run! Get in there! Fuck you! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Go away!
Die! Thank you for dying.
Necromorphs. Ugly.
Weapon, weapon. Weapon, 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 please.
Okay. Crunch.
Someone's screaming. Like bloody murder.
Crunch. Give me ammo. And all that shit. Thank you.
And all that shit. Thank you.
Oh, fuck you. Let me crunch on you.
Okay. So I don't get any goodies? Huh. Weird. So I don't get any goodies whatsoever when I kill an enemy. Well, that's a big surprise. Don't. Touch my naughty bits.
My naughty bits.
Don't let them.
Touching my naughty bits.
Come here, you bitch.
I know you're gonna pop out of somewhere. Don't pop out of my rear. Oh, goody.
Hey, Shadow.
What?
You wanna tell him about when I played Dead Space and I got lifted?
What about you tell them?
Everybody listen up. They use the vent. That's how they get around the ship. Stay away from guys!
Open sesame!
Fuck me.
Fuck me sideways.
Fuck me sideways.
Oh, come on!
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
What?
Yes, I'm okay!
Is that the crew?
Okay. Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they are frozen. Half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the transistor.
Motherfucker.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now what's wrong with the trap?
Okay.
Okay.
The data board is fried.
But no shit.
You spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
You
can't. But you can. Isaac. If I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel file.
No shit!
You fix the tram.
If I could jump, that'd be nice.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
Fuck.
Fuck.
And save again!
That's better safe than sorry.
Language. You must add whale to the front.
I got my weapon ready.
Oh
God! Me no like body.
Dark Snake was out of the call. He's out.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Confirmed by dismembering enemy limbs is doing extra damage.
Well, I need the Kinesis module. And all that shit. Don't touch my naughty bits.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I forgot how freaky this game is. Stasis module.
Yay.
Don't you come out.
You're a dick.
I know how it.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Save. Bathrooms are never a good thing. Aw, oh, fuck you, motherfucker. And I just heard that too. What the fuck? Gee, what's next? Death by the toilets?
What?
That'd be kinda awkward.
Awkward!
Ooh, I don't like those whispers in this game.
Death
pilot?
Death
body? Hey, what's up? Oh no.
I don't like this.
I know it was above me.
You wanna stay away.
I'm crossing my fingers. And save again. So I don't get interraped. By these damn necromorphs. I thought I just saw something from the corner of my eye. Oh, shit. Not this part. I hate this part.
I usually hate this part.
Please don't touch my naughty bits. I see what's going on. Bye! And let me. Oh, fuck you. Don't! Oh, you fuck. Yowie!
Yowie!
Oh god! And stay down.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is gone. I need a stasis module brought down here now. Look at this piece of shit off the tracks. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
Oh, there you are. Squish. Huh. I don't like this.
I don't like this.
I don't like this. I don't like this.
Recharge.
Recharge.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Da da
da. Da da.
Ah, oh, fucker! Come on! Really? Really? You stupid thing.
Really?
Okay. Really? Why is this one such a dick? I hate this. Ooh, that's giving me the creeps. This place is giving me the creeps! That's not good. I know something will happen. I know something will happen. Right
Isaac,
now?
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Hi. Hello to my good friend, Plasma Cutter. Touchy. Come on, where's the goodies? Where's the goodies? Come on. Where's the goodies?
Where's the goodies?
Really? Really? No goodies?
Really?
No goodies? Well, that sucks. Okay.
Talk to you later, Zach.
Okay.
I don't like those.
Yeah, F yourself, buddy. Ugh.
Goody. Worst is over. Now we go down. Simple as that. You wait. Ah, dick. Oh, goody. Okay, maybe you are. I still don't trust dead bodies, that's a thing. I still don't like this.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Thanks for the info. Oh, let me guess. I just saw that.
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tower computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
I don't know.
I'll see what I can do. Well, I'm trying to do a video series right now.
Hang on, guys. Hello, guys. I am back, and still dealing with this fucker. And dead. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 Here we go. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Middle Lake. Sorry, it takes me a while to backtrack. Back. Sorry, guys.
Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Well, yeah. Oh, I don't like this. This gives me back old memories.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Nope. No shit. I don't like this. Hello. Probably. And I am back. Sorry about that. I had to check something on my computer. 26 ammo. Really? Should have gave me more than that. Oh, fuck. I remember how annoying these things are. And they're still terrifying. Why? 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 I just heard something in the game. Better not. Not have heard anything from the game. God, this nightmare. Well, that's a bitch. Can't get in there. Why are you stuck? That doesn't happen for me now. I know you're fucking alive, dick. About bitch slapping an enemy silly. That's one thing you never see every day. I need to pause. Okay. Now, let's get back to this. Ow. Get off, get off, get off, get off. How? That would hurt. Let's get back to this. Plasma energy. Yeah. Okay. Schematic. No. That wasn't a schematic. You fucker! You know, lucky. Very embarrassing times. City. And yeah, a lot of upgrading to do. Ready. Might as well have to start with air. And I'll get more, power known soon. No big deal. I love looking for power knowns.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array.
Shit.
That should get the tram system back online.
I know you're coming in here. Standing right there? Huh.
Something behind me? Okay, good. Nothing behind me. So terrifying. My fucking god. These things! Oh, there's something behind me. Is there? They're very happy. Woo! Don't mind if I take your corpse with me. I'll just drag it. This isn't good. Well, no health kits, no nothing. Shit. God! Shit. Motherfucker. Oh shit! And there goes my day, buddy. Well, there goes me, of course. Like, fuck! I need to get to a safe. Right. Oh, now I see you. Give me your ammo. Give me ammo. Thank you for the ammo. I love having ammo. It's my friend. Hi, Dick. These things can be a hellish nightmare, I swear. And going here, and going up. Okay, I only have one death so far in this playthrough of this let's play, you know. Why did you come out so fast without any... I hate that! God! Hopefully you stay dead. Reload. Okay. I think I'm gonna end it here, and I'll continue this next time, guys, and
this has been Shadow Death Blade 93, and the date is March 20th of 2014, and the end of recording of the time is 5:45 p.m. So, I'll see you guys in my next videos. Peace out, and keep on the stuff. See you later. Hello, guys, and we are back to a Let's Play of Dead Space. What the hell? Okay. My controller was acting funny. Pretty soon, I will need to get a new controller for my computer so I could play more of my games on gamepad. So anyways, let's get to this. And I forgot what it was. Oh yeah. We just stopped right here.
Computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Okay. Now let's save again, shall we? I am afraid of dying on this. Just kind of in the ass. Hopefully you guys watched my part one of my Dead Space playthrough. Started out on Steam, or if you have Steam, you can leave a comment below. Also leave a like if you like to hear me screaming like a little girl. This game. I feel awfully scared like Markiplier and Yami Mesh when they play horror games. And everyone else that when they play horror games and put them on YouTube. Ugh. Oh my god.
the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Next, a butt ghost from SCP Containment Breach? Oh, I wish. That'd be funny.
Desire for social interaction.
Except for these whispers.
May lead you to make poor judgments and decisions in life.
objective complete. Be a screwball by not saving. Chapter 2, Intensive Care. Should I feel really concerned now?
Shh. It's all right, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you.
Kinesis.
Can I go?
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
To take me. Just shut up.
That sucks. Like I said before, I'm gonna get all the upgrades for all weapons, even the suits.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Thank you. the objects that just display that. This symbol.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Counter will flash red if you can't jump to a surface.
shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Those little guys are creepy and annoying. Those are the worst, most annoying enemies I had to deal with. Call there.
has no ammo in its clip.
That's in this game. I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
Going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
There's no opening use.
dynamite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Video, and if you actually enjoyed it, please leave a comment below, and also leave a like, and also even subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next videos, and peace out and keep on the stealth. See you guys.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to a Let's Play of Dead Space 1. I am going to try to finish the gameplay so I could go to another game. But I will need to complete the game twice. Because I want to get everything. Like, seriously, like, so bad.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds... We are not equipped to deal with this... Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
So... We are back to a Let's Play Dead Space. So, yeah. good. Minolaki, why am I freaking out? I'm gonna remember how fine this was. It's been a while. Don't blame me. Don't blame me if I scream like a little girl. It's just natural. I swear I had to face the one guy. Whatever.
Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!
Ow, that sucks. I'm not sure. Let me check what chapter I'm on. Am I on 2 or 3? I can't remember. Okay, I'm on chapter 3. I'm on chapter 2, so...
Concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
I don't like this.
Thank you.
Codes received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to the ship. Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection.
It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Chapter 3. Course correction.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God. Is he dead?
Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Wait. And we are back. Sorry about that. I need to organize my stuff.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
They said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
Oh, false alarm. Thought I saw something.
Thank you.
temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.